WREK Atlanta 91.1. Tonight's Live at Rec show will be No Walls. And sorry to run a little late. Everybody had to get a song list for themselves. Let's see. I don't know what else to say. What else would y'all like to talk about before we play anything?
No, don't really want to talk. We'll just play.
All right.
So.
Just come down. You just come. Come down, come down.
Seeds that we've sown, cause through it all, it won't help. Now, this is, I wanted to make a dedication anyway. So, I'm sorry, the chord came out of something and shut off the guitar. I want to make a dedication anyway, because this song, this is called Wanderlust, and goes out to one of my best friends in the world. And her name's Caressa. She's doing her thing in Seattle, so this song makes me think of her nowadays. It's about, like, just going out and looking for whatever it is you want, you know, and you don't necessarily know what that is. So anyway, here we go.
Well, the spirit.
Okay. Dust in your eyes. Yes, yes, yes. We'll be right back. Yes, we're No Walls. This is WREK. We're playing our, doing our thing here, playing our set.
That's what's happening. In case you just wandered in. And now, you're gonna listen to me tune up for a second. Because I am a professional. And, this next one is a, spiritual.
Hope you can hear what I'm saying. This is a spiritual.
And, Sorry. It's about spirits sailing in the wind, so we call it Sail in the Wind. And,
no.
This is WREK. This is Ramblin' WREK. We're No Walls, and we're doing our thing tonight. We're live in the studio here, and if you got any phone calls or whatever, just, you know, give us a ring here, 894-2468. And now, this is a tune called Miles Ahead.
Goodbye. Don't you worry, but you will let Thank you.
This is No Walls Live, WREK. A little tuning. I wish y'all could have seen the drummer on that last song. He was stretched all over his drum set. Retrieving drumsticks, hitting the conga.
Friday night at the point at like 1 o'clock in the morning, so come out and bring like 200 friends, okay?
Yeah.
We'd like to thank y'all for coming out. No walls.
Thanks for having us very much.
The drummer said, where are you playing the point at 1 a.m.? When?
Yeah, Friday.
Friday.
Friday night, this Friday. This Friday at the Point. And, yeah, this is cool. Thanks a lot. We started out here. This was our first public performance ever, like 2.5, 3 years ago or something. It was nice to come back. Thank you.
It's been 1 hour's worth of No Walls live in our studio. And next week we have... Do tell us, Joe.
Michael Laurent. Whoop.
Who? So go ahead.
Michael Laurent and Gerard McHugh.
And they are an acoustic duo, right?
Acoustic duo. And there's currently an album being made by Gerard. What do we got coming up? Oh, we got some good ones coming up. Feel Like You. Coming up in a couple of weeks. Needle on June 18th, the same night that Driving and Crying is going to be live on The Letterman Show. Apple Peru, June 25th. King Kill 33, July 2nd. By the way, King Kill 33 is going to be playing at the Claremont Lounge Thursday night. I'm sure Blondie will be dancing. Seven Simons. Jody Grind, July 16th. Ellen James Society, Miley Fine Slabs. Those Damn Johnsons are coming up August 13th. Oh, Little Debbie and the Skin Pops. It's going to be June 9th. So that's like a week and a half off. That's going to be on a Sunday. For all you Skin Pop fans.
Joe and his concert calendar. WREK Land 91.1.